Hi guys, and today's Monday. Today I'll be telling a story, which is my made-up story. So, once upon a time, there lived a girl and boy who are very poor. So they had to live outside and slept outside. But one day, the little girl woke up, and her little brother wasn't there. So then she looked for him, but he couldn't find him. And then after all, he saw him outside, trying to look for food. But he was sitting on the side and was putting up a sign and saying that he was very poor. But when once a mother and husband was walking by, but they didn't want to do it. Until one day, he still done it. Until many years has come, that the final person came and they finally did. They gave him lots of stuff, and they were now not poor. So a few years later, the mum was in hospital. She was having a baby, and she told the little boy and little girl to write a list of names what to call the little boy called. So after that, they chosen the ones, and they decided their mum was called Jane. The baby was called James. And so until one day, their dad lived in a different country. So then they all went to visit and told him about the great news about the baby. And after all, he came in there and stayed there for a week, and they celebrated about the little baby, the end.
Thank you, Maria.
I hope you like this video. Bye.
Hey, tell them what you've done to. Wait.